Bring that game on. Bring it out.
Bragging. I'm listening. I ain't bragging on
you. Bragging on you. I wouldn't be so mean to you.
Get on with him now.
What are you talking about?
Now, what is this all about? Can you tell me what this is all about?
What?
I don't understand what you're trying to do. Maybe you'll tell me. I don't know.
Oh, brother. Man, I wish you would move.
Oh, I wouldn't have played that. You had a good game coming up where you played that.
Oh, somewhere, huh?
That's it. You done wrong now. Talk back at me. Now, you ought to look where you move. You should be looking where you move, Paul.
Shut up.
I'd teach you this game if you weren't so hard-headed.
Yeah, watch it now.
I never liked no one to talk back at me. See, my kids, when I raised my kids, I didn't allow them to talk back at me. Since I've been grown, I don't allow no grown people to talk back at me. No, sir. Don't talk back at me. I don't like that. No, sir. Yes, sir. I'm a man of a few words. I'm a man of a few words. I ain't gonna stand nobody talking back at me. Paul Jess will not. Paul will not.
Real at the Augusta Pool Checker Club.
I wish you would do something.
Paul gonna stop talking back at me.
And we the only pool checker club in Augusta.
Get over, fucker.
What is this all about?
And we're part of the American Pool Checking Association.
Get over.
Bring that game up.
Popo there, he's very active. He's 91 years old.
Oh, got too much mouth in
the mouth. He got a lot out of it.
And Mr. Friday, the player he's playing over there, he's 71 years old.
Get it out of my way. Out of my way over here.
This is one of the sports that you don't have to spend a lot of money to entertain yourself with. And it fits very much with the black culture.
Well, I'm
like no snake doctor,
Paul. Yeah, I wasn't a snake doctor.
I didn't mean that like a snake
doctor. I know you didn't.
If I did, I sure didn't mean to.
I know you didn't.
I understand that.